Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand.
I'm in Microsoft Word, and what I want to do is show you how to use place markers to select text. So what I want to do is move to the beginning of where I want to select, and I'm going to move to the beginning of the next sentence. So I'm going to move forward by word.
Provides a powerful way to help you prove your point, period, when.
All right, I'm at the beginning of the word when, and I'm going to press Control Windows K.
Marking place.
And now I'm going to move to the end of the sentence.
You click on VidiCom, you can paste in the embed code for the video you want to add, period, space.
And what I want to do,
period,
is make sure I'm after the period.
Space.
And now I'm going to do the layered command of insert space.
Space.
And then the letter M.
Selecting between marked place and current position.
And if I want to read the selected text, it's insert shift down arrow.
Selection is when you click online video, you can paste in the embed code for the video you want to add.
And I can copy the text, Control C.
Copy selection to clipboard.
And let's say I want to put this at the end of the document. I'll hit Control N to go to bottom of document.
Bottom of file, blank.
And press Enter to create a new line.
Enter.
And Control V to paste.
Paste it from clipboard.
And I've now copied that text to that location. That's how to use place markers to select text.
Freedom Scientific, a Vispero brand. To stay up to date on upcoming webinars and training events, complete the sign-up form at freedomscientific.com/webinars. Thanks again for connecting with us.